Good day, everybody. This is NBC 6 meteorologist Patrick Dennis. Weather update for you real fast for today. We are looking at temperature readings, starting things off there in the morning hours there for you in the 60s. Nice little start there across the area thanks to some lower humidity values that happen to be in place for us. As far as rain is concerned, not too much of a factor for us for today. We started off with things with mostly clear skies. Should have mostly sunny skies as we go through your Thursday. So overall looking pretty decent for us. We'll probably have winds out of the northeast today thanks to surface high pressure. Up to our north, winds out of the northeast at about 5 to 10 miles per hour. They'll start to veer, though, a little bit more so once we get into Friday and Saturday with southerly winds trying to return. Forecast is going to indicate to us, seeing those numbers for today, near 93 degrees. Overnight tonight, back down into the 60s, and then we start to warm up a little bit more once we get into your Friday towards 95 degrees. But enjoy the day today. As of right now, looks to be rain-free, basically meaning drought-like conditions do continue across a good portion of the area. Have a great day.